very, very beautiful state here.
What is up, guys? Julien Michel here of Social Vignerons. Welcome to episode 16 of Julien's Wine School, my wine school here on YouTube, where I share the passion and knowledge about wine. Today we are going to be looking at the top 10 most famous wine types that you should absolutely know about, and more importantly, we are going to be looking at how to pronounce them correctly. So I'm going to be sharing my French wine knowledge a little bit with you, and let's get right into it. Let's go.
Let's start with an easy one, Riesling. Riesling is a type of wine and a grape of German origin that delivers crisp and fragrant white wines. Sometimes dry, sometimes sweeter, or even late harvest, sometimes also delicious Riesling ice wines. Then comes Pinot Gris. Note that you neither pronounce the T of Pinot nor the S of Gris. Do not say Pinot Gris. Pinot Gris is a French grape planted in Alsace in particular, that is also produced extensively in Italy under the name Pinot Grigio. Pinot Grigios are often lighter and crisper wines in style than Pinot Gris, even though they are made using the same grape variety. Number 8 is Zinfandel, the iconic red wine made in California. Note that you must insist here on the first syllable Zinfandel, and not Zinfandel or Zinfandel. No, rather Zinfandel. Sangiovese, arguably the most famous of all Italian grapes, making the renowned Chianti wines in Tuscany. Sangiovese derives its name from the Latin sanguis Jovis, meaning the blood of Jupiter, the almighty Sangiovese. How not to pronounce Sangiovese? Well, maybe Sangiovese. No, rather Sangiovese. Number 6 is Sauvignon Blanc, a French grape delivering grassy and tropical crisp whites in France, but also famously famous Sauvignon Blanc whites from New Zealand, Australia, the Napa Valley, and the whole of California in particular. How not to pronounce Sauvignon Blanc? Well, Sauvignon Blanc. Note that you have to say Sauvignon and not Sauvignon. Also, note that in French you would normally say Sauvignon Blanc and not pronounce the C, that would be silent. But in English you'd say Sauvignon Blanc. Number 5 is Syrah, a red wine whose type originates from the Rhone River Valley of France, but also very successfully it comes out of Australia, where it comes under the name Shiraz. Same grape, different name, Syrah or Shiraz. How not to pronounce Syrah? Well, Syrah. No, rather Syrah. Number 4 is the whole famous Merlot, the neglected and mocked Merlot wine after the movie Sideways. It yet delivers tasty, rich reds all over California, but also the border region of France, where it's got its genetical roots. Since the movie Sideways, Merlot has been overshadowed by the now more fashionable Pinot Noir. How not to pronounce Merlot? Well, Merlot. There is this meme online that says I'm not a Merlittle person, but rather a Merlot person. But the correct pronunciation is Merlot. Which leads us to our podium, wine types you should certainly know how to pronounce. There are actually two things you should also really do right now. The first is to listen carefully until the end of this video to nail the pronunciation of the three most famous wine types of them all, so you sound more like a true wine connoisseur after watching this video and it won't have been completely useless. The other is to dislike this video if you did, or is to give it a like if you are enjoying it to support my work. It only takes 1 second, but it's very meaningful to me to help me sharing the passion and the knowledge of vino. So hit that like button. So back to our podium with Pinot Noir. Like for Pinot Gris, because Pinot Noir is a cousin of Pinot Gris, note that the T at the end of Pinot is silent, then it's simply Noir. If you do master the pronunciation of the sexy French R, then go and say Pinot Noir, Pinot Noir. But it's fine in English to say Pinot Noir. How not to pronounce Pinot Noir? Well, that would be Pinot Noir. No, rather Pinot Noir. The most famous red wine type, Cabernet Sauvignon. Again, a silent T here at the end of Cabernet. Do not say Cabernet. The true French way would be Cabernet, but in English you normally say Cabernet. For Sauvignon, the letters A and U together in French form the sound O. So you say Sauvignon rather than Savignon. Some people say Savignon, that's not entirely correct. So how not to pronounce Cabernet Sauvignon? That would be Cabernet Savignon. Cabernet Savignon? No, rather Cabernet Sauvignon. And finally, the most famous wine type in the world, Chardonnay. Some fantastic white wines made from Chardonnay all around the world simply, including in its region of origin in France, Burgundy, like the Chablis and Meursault wines. Chardonnay also makes the most expensive whites in the world, in Burgundy, the Montrachet and Corton. Chardonnay, or in French, Chardonnay. How not to pronounce Chardonnay? Well, I don't think you can mispronounce that one all that much. Maybe Chardonnay? No, rather Chardonnay.
I hope you enjoyed today's video and today's episode of Julian's Wine School. If you want to dig a little deeper and expand your wine knowledge, I did make a video about the top 40 wine words with pronunciation and information about wines such as Châteauneuf du Pape and Brunello in Italy and the Barolos, the Barbarescos, the Barberas, and everything you want to learn about. I will be linking to it at this very end of this video. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to subscribe if you like what I do, and have a look around my channel to learn more about wine. I cover many different topics in different series where I taste wine, review wine, share some knowledge and share some thoughts about wine as well. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Cheers, santé, salut.